Yeah, what's that?
Okay.
它这里有什么菜？ Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, just three more minutes to your next Agri Cadabra Magic Show of the Night. Just three more minutes. I will give it to the kid that will scream the loudest. 1, 2, 3, go! Okay. That was okay. What happened instead, alright? I will give it to the person that can tell me what is the average age of the New Jersey farmer. Okay, now adults, you can play too. Raise your hand, I'll tell you higher or lower. Average age of the New Jersey farmer, what's your guess? 65, it's lower than 65. What is it? 18, higher than 18. Higher than 35. 50, higher than 50, in the red. Higher than 55. 60. Higher than 58. 59, here you go, sir. Get to carry this all day long. You guys have a good time? Yeah. He's gonna be way behind that. Is that a good time? Yeah. That's a little better. Now y'all, welcome to the show. The name of the show is Agri Cadabra. So it's my job to teach you guys a little bit about agriculture right here at the fair. And to do that, I need a lot of volunteers, okay? Here's how I'm gonna pick you. You have to be sitting on your bottom, hands up in the air, waving them back and forth, and I'll pick the kid that actually screams the loudest. 1, 2, 3, go! Right there, buddy, coming up here. You're downright terrifying. We're gonna put you right over there. Now, what's your name? AJ? AJ, you and me are gonna do an egg trick, right, AJ? Now, AJ, since you already know your initials, I'm gonna have you write your initials nice and big on the egg so everyone here can see it, okay? Now, AJ, while you do that, I gotta get us the bag, which is right here. Take a little step forward for me, buddy. Perfect. He's okay, don't worry about him. All done? Perfect, I'm gonna take the Sharpie back because I do not trust you this thing whatsoever, AJ. There we go. I'll take the egg. Now there are AJ's initials on his egg. Now AJ, we're gonna take your egg, we're gonna put it inside the bag, okay? So with that hand right there, you're gonna hold on to the egg. Right there, other hand, hold the top of the bag right here. One hand here, now don't let go, okay? You're not gonna let go, no matter what. You promise. Ah! I should make sure, yeah, hold on to that, okay? AJ, I gotta get you a magic wand, which is right here. Now AJ, I'm gonna take the bag and the egg. You take the magic wand. Now in just a second, you're gonna take the magic wand, wave it over the bag, then say a magic word, making your egg disappear, right, AJ? Does that make sense? You just look kind of confused. Do you just always look like that? Just mess with you, buddy. Give it a magic wave. Now say a magic word. Abracadabra. AJ, just like that, your egg has disappeared. Go ahead, reach inside, make sure it's gone. Everyone give AJ a round of applause! AJ, now you're gonna bring the egg back, alright? So this time, do another magic wave, but say a different magic word. That brought his egg back. Everyone give AJ another round of applause! Now, AJ, we're gonna do it one more time, and we're going to use The girl right there in the blue. Stay there, okay? Stay right there, but we're gonna use you. Now, AJ, I'll take the magic wand. Now, reach up here and feel your egg. You feel it? Now, AJ, on the count of three. One, two, three. Bam! You're gonna smash the egg, okay? You kinda like that, don't you? I'm gonna make it better. AJ, I want you to hit the egg so hard that the yolk flies out into the audience and lands right on that little girl's face, okay, AJ? So she's gonna put the egg all over her face. Now, she's not very excited about volunteering anymore, and she looks like a flight risk, so we're gonna line it up like a heat-seeking missile. This way she can run, duck, dive, hide. It's gonna nail her right to the eyes, AJ. AJ, hand up in the air. On three, you're gonna smash the egg. One, two, three, bam! Did you miss it? AJ, it's supposed to be egg on her face, AJ. Where's the egg? AJ, where is the egg? AJ, speak. Did you think of a magic word before you smashed it? You did? Dude, I didn't tell you to. Go back and sit down. Stay here. AJ, walk around that table right there. Look on the top shelf. Now, there's a big silver box in there. Bring me that silver box. Perfect. Now, AJ, by not thinking of a magic word. Actually, you did think of a magic word. By thinking of a magic word, that gave your egg just enough time to fly out of the bag. Do a backflip, hop inside this box, and close the lid so you cannot smash it. AJ, your egg is inside this box. Open the box. The incredible and edible egg is in the box. AJ, inside there's another box. Now, folks, that makes the trick twice as hard. You know, because eggs don't have any arms. Folks on the side, that's all done by friction. It's not science show, it's called friction. Inside another box. AJ is now dazed and confused and getting frustrated. Inside another box. AJ's like, somebody help me. I have to pee. Inside another box. I'm gonna just mess with you now, buddy. Inside another box. What do you see? Does it have your initials on it? Sure, when your initials on the egg? Everyone give AJ a round of applause! AJ, I got great news for you, buddy. You get to keep that egg, you can go sell it on eBay for like 10 cents. Everyone give AJ another round of applause! You can have your seat, buddy. Now, whoever he belongs to, just so you know, that is a real egg, so enjoy the rest of your day. It's hard-boiled, don't worry. Now, for this next trick, I actually need 6 volunteers. If you want a volunteer, be sitting on your bottom. Hands up in the air, waving them back and forth, and screaming. 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, I'll take both of you. Come on up. In the blue shirt, come on down. Right here in the pink, come on up. Dude in the yellow, come on up here. 1, 2, 3. Where did you come from? That's okay. You're gonna stand right down there. You're gonna stand next to her. You're gonna stand right there. You're gonna stand on the end. You're gonna come stand right here. You're gonna stand right there. Now, kids, I have cards for each of you. Now, you're gonna take your card. You're gonna hold it tight against your chest like this. Do not let anyone see your card, okay? Don't look at it. Come stand right here. You hold on to this. You hold on to this. You hold on to this. Look this way for me. Stay right there. Hold that. Don't move. You get this one and you get that one. Now I need an adult. Who wants to help the least? Sir with the giant muscles. I'm coming over to you. Stand up for 1 second. Now, what's your name? Ed, it's nice to meet you. Now, Ed, inside this envelope, I have a prediction. Now, I think I can predict which card on stage you're going to choose. Now, Ed, if the card you pick matches my prediction, they all get a huge round of applause. It's the best day of their life. Now, Ed, if the card you pick does not match my prediction, they get nothing. The little one's probably going to cry. And, Ed, it's all your fault. Make sense? Now, you might know these kids have a favorite kid, so to make it fair, I'm going to have you pick a number 1 through 6, and that's how we'll decide which card you choose. 3. Really? It's any number 1 through 6, though. 3. Let's go through the numbers, okay? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, at 5, or 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. 3. Get with the program here, Ed. He's going with 5, folks. I'm just kidding. We'll go with 3 so no one thinks I'm cheating, all right? We're going to count it out for you. 1, 2, 3. Brings this card right here. Now, don't show the card until I tell you to, okay? Ed, but take your card out and show everyone here what's on your card. Now, Ed has a chicken. Now, folks, if her card's a chicken, you all get a huge round of applause. It's the best day of your life. But if it's not a chicken, you get absolutely nothing. And whose fault is it? It's Ed's, that's right. Now, to add the suspense, we're going to go one at a time. Down here on the end, turn your shun, she has a pig. On the other side, turn your shun, he has a sheep. Turn your shun, he has a, what is it, a fish. Turn your shun, he has a, oh, it's already around. That's okay. He has a cow. Folks, there's two cars left. It's a 50-50 chance. Over here, we have happiness, a huge round of applause, or a bunch of tears. Turn yours around. She has a horse, folks. There's one card left. She has a... Hold on. Now, how funny would it be if there were no chickens up here at all? The kids were all so upset, they all chased Ed around the fair. How fast are you, sir? You actually look kind of fast. No? You guys are in luck. Now, folks, on three, we're going to turn around. If it's a chicken, a huge round of applause for all our volunteers and Ed. One, two, three, she has a... Chicken. And we give Ed and our volunteers a round of applause. Kids, I'll take your cards. You did such a good job. Thank you. And thank you. You guys can all have your seat. And we're going to end our volunteers with a round of applause. Good job, sir. All right, y'all. For this next trick, I need someone super smart. If you think you're super smart, take both hands up in the air. Now put them in your lap. I will pick the kid with the biggest smile. We're going to bake cookies for everybody here. Hey, Mark.
Twisting, spinning, and somersaulting capabilities high on the flying trapeze. And in a few minutes, we're going to show you just why that is. But right now, to get our show started and off of the ground, so to speak, with a display of unique proportions on the aerial hammock trapeze, please welcome Quinley Avalon.
Thank you.
confused. Directing your attention to the opposite end of our performance area, demonstrating equilibric agility and dynamic strength on the acrobatic wall by Eric Channing. Flexibility and hula hooping dexterity. Welcome back, Miss Quinley Avalyn. Thank you. originally from Colombia, South America, and were brought to the United States in 1976. At that point, they were not only performing on the flying trapeze, but also walking tight ropes high in the air. One day, Mom and Dad were discussing things, and they thought it would be prudent if the boys would hone all their skills into just one of those circus skills, so that all of their practice time could be devoted to perfecting it. Mom and Dad decided that flying trapeze was the way to go, and as you can see, we've been at it ever since. The flying Cortez troupe is into its fifth and sixth generations of performing, and have been seen around the world, traveling with every major circus. To name a few, the theatrical show out of St. Louis, Missouri, Circus Flora. The Big Apple Circus out of New York, New York, and a name that everyone always seems to recognize, Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey. Along with this, they have won multiple awards, one being the People's Choice Award on our trip to Eindhoven, Holland, another being the Golden Elephant at the International Circus Festival in Massy, France. They were even featured on the PBS documentary entitled Circus. This afternoon, they're right here at the 2024 Middlesex County Fair to perform for all of you. So without further ado, I present the fabulous Flying Cortez. Woo! Showing you how us flying trapeze folk like to warm up in the morning, that's Eric. Although Alexander is all by himself up there, he tends to get a little bit lonely. So I'm going to give him some assistance in dropping down and joining the rest of the troop on the main pedestal. World, known for its elegance and pinpoint perfect position. Watch Eric and this reverse launch. That's before your parents allow you to go up on the flying trapeze. 5 is a good answer, but it actually varies from person to person, and the little guy you see up there has actually been climbing that ladder since he was just 14 months old. This afternoon, he would like to demonstrate a trick that he's been working on for the last couple of years, with a round trip all from our main pedestal to Daddy and back, with a little 360-degree flip somewhere in the middle. Up and over! That's 12-year-old taking it up a notch for you at the Middlesex County Fair, as right now, not one, but 2 flyers will actually be in the air simultaneously. One crossing over the bar, while one passes beneath the bar, in one of the most difficult and dangerous tricks in the flying trapeze world, the Flying Cortez and the passing leap. Cortez Trapeze Spectacular here with you this year. We do have two more performances today as well as two tomorrow. So if you like what you see, we ask that you tell your friends and neighbors to come on out and see one of our shows. Along with that though, the Middlesex County Fair has brought you tons and tons of absolutely free entertainment that is available to you. Things like the Abracadabra Show, the All-American Pig Races, the Singing Cowboys, the Comedy Hypnosis Show, the UWA Elite Pro Wrestling Show, which is right behind us, and our personal friends, the Agri Puppets. All perfectly free shows available to you, so please check your schedules so that you can take part in all that the Middlesex County Fair has brought for you this year. Continuing on now with the moment you've all been waiting for. The sensation of the century, making his debut here at the 2024 Middlesex County Fair, our catapulting cosmonaut, Commander Alexander! Commander Alexander is one of only a handful of performers in the entire world today that is willing to risk life and limb to fly from the mouth of a mighty cannon to entertain his audience. What you are now seeing is Commander Alexander making final preparations for his spectacular flight through space. Now, as I'm sure you can imagine, the flight is very daring. However, something you might not know is that the landing is actually the most dangerous aspect of this act. Therefore, precise measurements and placement of the airbag has to be absolutely exact in order to ensure the safety of our human cannonball. When Commander Alexander is ready, he will be raising the barrel of our mighty cannon to a perfect 47.5 degree angle in order to get the proper trajectory for his launching. This afternoon at the 2024 Middlesex County Fair, Commander Alexander will be flying a distance of 110 feet across our entire performance area. In flight, he will be reaching a maximum height of 40 feet in the air and speeds of up to 70 miles per hour, which means he will actually be traveling at a G-force of 7. Now keep in mind, to accomplish this breathtaking maneuver, everything must be to exact perfection and to the satisfaction of Commander Alexander. Because if calculations are off by even a fraction of an inch, the result could be catastrophic. As the cannon comes to its final resting place, Commander Alexander has one final opportunity for a visual safety check. It looks like all systems are go. So let's send him off with your encouragement. Once Commander Alexander begins his descent down the barrel of our mighty cannon, there will be no turning back. At this time, I have to ask for your cooperation in complete silence so that Commander Alexander is able to hear the all-important commands of his partner. Silence, please, as we await the signal. Join me in the countdown from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire! Wow. It looks like he made the mark. Is he all right? He is! Another successful flight by the one and only Commander Alexander! Commander Alexander! Returning now for one final approval from our audience, our entire cast. All the way from Las Vegas, Nevada, Miss Quinley Avalon. Our daring acrobat on the pole and flyer, Mr. Eric Canning. Representing the sixth generation of the Flying Cortez, 14-year-old Lucas, 12-year-old Tomas, and 3-year-old Anna Mayes. Our catcher, Robinson Cortez, Commander Alexander, along with our trigger lady, Miss Rachel Leninger, and myself, we are the Flying Cortez Trapeze Spectacular! The Spectacular Flying Cortez! Thank you all so much for joining us this afternoon. That does bring our 2 o'clock performance to a close. However, all members of the troop will be immediately available at the front of our roped-off area. So stop by, say hi, ask any questions you have, or perhaps even get a photo. Have a great rest of your day here at the 2024 Middlesex County Fair, and God bless each and every one of you.
Thank you. 可能就係睇呢啲權呢、這個權職。
喺入嚟
呢
度坐下咧。
我就喺呢度。
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to UWA Elite Pro Wrestling Live here at the 2024 Middlesex County Fair. Before we begin our next show, just a couple of quick rules for you. For the safety of our fans at ringside, please do not approach the ring or the wrestlers at any time during the matches. Also, this is a family show, so while we encourage you to yell, cheer, and boo, we ask that you keep it clean. Today's event will begin in just one moment. Is everybody ready? Ladies and gentlemen, our opening contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, making his way to the ring and representing the old guard, here is Joey Adams. Introducing his opponent, representing Fat Boy Nation, here is the Icon Magic.
Oh, man.
And gentlemen, here is your winner, the Old Guards, Joey Adams.
Pop. tell all the kids about New Jersey agriculture. That's a good idea, Oscar. Did you know New Jersey grows more than 100 different varieties of fruits and vegetables? And New Jersey is ranked in the top 10 for producing blueberries. New Jersey is very important to the agriculture of the entire United States. Wow! What's the most musical part of a turkey? The drumstick. Well, these jokes aren't working. I'm gonna go downstairs and write some new ones. Hey, Boomer, keep an eye on the apple pie I have baking in the oven.
Oh yeah, kids, that's right. Oscar has an apple pie in the oven. Hey, do you guys like apples?
Yeah!
Apples grow in all 50 states. And Washington State is the number one producer of apples. There are over 7,500 different varieties of apples. It would take you over 20 years if you ate one apple a day. Oh no! We left the apples in the oven too long and now they're burning. And the smoke! It's going in my nose! Oh, achoo! Hey, Oscar, you better get up here. We burned the apples.
Oh, that's okay, Boomer. Hey, I've been writing new jokes downstairs. Can I try them out?
Hey, kids, you want to hear Oscar's new jokes?
Okay, these are all my new farm jokes. Where do cows go to see art? A museum. What do you give a sick pig? Ointment. Okay, Boomer, this is my last one. What does a bee style his hair with? A honeycomb.
Thanks for all the jokes, Oscar. It's almost time to end our show, but I still want to talk about one more animal. My favorite farm animal of all, pigs. There are over 675 million pigs in the world. Pigs live on every continent except Antarctica. And a pig spends one third of his day sleeping.
So do I, Boomer.
Hey, let's do one more song all about pigs. Come on, kids, let's sing out loud.
紅色的那裡有些唱歌的牛仔，哪間 shopping mall？ 我又要直行。
Kids who love to do artwork. Who likes to do artwork? Awesome, right? Well, this is my art. Look, music is my art.
Mm-hmm.
Do you play any instruments? What do you play? What? Mom, he plays saxophone. You don't even know that? There's one in his closet. Trombone's cool, man. I like... Yeah. Wow, I never met a kid that plays trombone. Now I did. I love it. So you know what? Maybe he wants to. That's amazing. Okay, well, this is my artwork. Music is my artwork. And I like to make up my own songs. The first song I'm going to sing for you is a song about two things, rhythm and melody. By the way, when I was 4 years into playing music for children, I used to play with some guy named Meatloaf. Did you ever hear of him? It's true, I was in his band from 1998 through 2002. But the music I'm playing is not the same as Meatloaf today. Although you'll hear some, you know, similarities in like rock and roll. We got a little rhythm. We got a little melody. We put them both together. We got a little song for you and me. Can you clap those hands together? See how easy it can be. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. We're gonna sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. La 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 la. 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 Let's feel the beat together. Nothing can get in our way. Cause when we're feeling this good, yeah, bro. Why not make it last a day? Let's open up our little voice. See how fast we feel. Okay, let's count to four. I said 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. We're gonna sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. Sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. Over your head. Sing, sing, sing. Come on. Clap those hands. Music's a language we all understand. We're gonna sing, sing, sing. Clap our hands. Music's a language we all understand. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Let's clap for music. Some magic. Look, thank you. This is what I make my music with. You see this? This is called a pick. And it's got three sides. So what kind of shape is it? Right. Triangle. Good guys. Triangle. And my hand does this. It strums the strings. This long thing, it's a neck. Just like we have a neck. This is the neck on the guitar. By the way, I have a bag of instruments. Anybody want to be in my band? Look. Tambourine. I need them back though. Amazon. It adds up. Okay, thanks. You can take two if you want, because there's not a lot of kids here. Here come 3,000 kids right now. Suppose I said it. Hi, friends. Look at me. You see my stickers on my guitar? Kids always say, Mr. Ray, why do you have stickers on your guitar? You know what my answer is? I love colors. Who loves colors? Wait a second. Did you ever see a rainbow in the sky? Not on your screen, a real one. Really? You're very lucky. Look it, something when you get older, it's called science. Did you ever hear science? When you take science, you're gonna learn about something called Roy G. Biv. Look it, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, that's dark, and violet, which is really purple. The boy who lives up there, his name is Roy G. Biv. This is my first poem, my first song for children. You know what you're doing right now, friends? You're keeping something called a rhythm. Can you say rhythm? I know a boy named Roy G. Biv. Up in the sky is where he lives. His name stands for the colors of the rainbow. Hi. This is the story of Roy G. Biv. Friends, who likes red? Red is the color of the bouncing ball we play with every day. Who likes orange? Orange is the color and the name of the juiciest fruit I know. Whoa, whoa, who loves fruit? Awesome. I know a boy named Roy G-Bit. What's up, Roy? Up in the skies where he lived. Look at my band. His name stands for the colors of the rainbow. This is the story of Roy G-Bit. Friends, who likes yellow? Yellow is the color of the smiling sun. Keeps us warm with its loving rays. Do you like green? Green is the color of the nice soft grass. In the summer when we play. Here's the beat, here's the beat, here's the chorus. I know a boy named Roy G-Bit. What's up, Roy? Up in the skies where he lives. His name stands for the colors of the... Thank you, singers. This is the story of Roy G-Bit. Who likes blue? Blue is the color of the great big sky where all the birds fly to and fro. Indigo, it's dark. Indigo's the color of the nighttime sky where all the twinkling stars put on a show. Who likes violet purple? Violet is the color and the name of the prettiest flower I know. Here's the beat, here's the beat, here's the chorus. I know a boy named Roy G-Bit. Up in the sky is where he lives. His name stands for the colors of the... Thank you, singers. That was the story of Roy G-Bit. Go crazy on your instrument. Shake, go, 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 go. Okay, watch me. Look at me. Every good band stops at the same time. Watch me. And stop. Mamma mia.
Shoes, please come back. Then nobody would ever tease me. I'd be a cool T-Rex with my razor-sharp teeth, stepping in mud with my big, fat feet. I'd eat what I want, be as big as I can get, in case a stegosaurus called me a t- If I could be anything, I'd be a dinosaur. Then nobody would mess with me. If I could have anything, I'd have the loudest. Hey, blow my shoes off. Oh, little shoes, please come back. Then nobody would ever tease me. I'd be a cool T-Rex with my razor-sharp teeth, stepping in mud with my big, fanny feet. I'd eat what as big as I can get. In case a stegosaurus called me a cute little pet. If I could be anything, I'd be a dinosaur. Then nobody would mess with me. If I could have anything, I'd have the loudest. Hey, blew my socks off this time. Oh, little socks, please come back. Then nobody would ever tease me. I'd be the king of the swamp with my humongous tail. Don't even think of splashing me. I'll put you in dino jail. I could be anything. I'd be a dinosaur. Then nobody would mess with me. If I could have anything, I'd have the loudest.
That was really scary.
Then nobody would ever tease me. And Mr. Pterodactyl, don't you dare wake me, dude. Unless you wanna wake up at the bottom of the sea. I've got a feeling you won't ever forget me, friends. Cause I'll be a part of your history. I could be anything, I'd be a dinosaur. Then nobody would mess with me. If I could have anything, I'd have the loudest. Whoa. Hey, my hair flew right off. Oh, little hair, please come back. Then nobody would ever tease me. Okay, one more roar. Ready, go. Scary. Shake your instruments. Shake your instruments. Watch me. We're going to stop together. Shake it up and stop. You know how to stop. Friends, look at me. Raise your hand if you're a kind person. When you see somebody that looks different than you or talks different than you, do we make fun of them? Are we mean to them? No. Here's my song about a very friendly alien. His name is Kalian the Alien. But wait, he doesn't live on our planet. What's the name of our planet? Earth, right. When he comes here, look at his skin color. It's blue. It's different than ours. And kids are mean to him about that. Is that nice? No, it's not. He teaches us to be kind to each other. Look around you. Look how different we are. That's what makes everybody so special. All right, friends, look at me. Put on your imaginary space helmets. Shh. Make sure the latches are tight. Oh, dude, I can't breathe. Look at me. I need you to sing this. By the way, do you know what this word means, melody? That's when you open your mouth and sing. Can you sing this melody? La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Can you try that with me? Go. La, 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 la. Really loud. La, la. Here comes Killian. Here it comes. Whoa. Look, he's landing on Earth. Singers, sing. La, la, la. Outer space lived a little alien from the planet Gorok. He traveled to this place. In his spaceship he flew. Look up past the galaxies and the stars. He landed on my front lawn by my house. His spaceship was the shape of a tar. He said, my name is Kalian the Alien. I won't hurt you. I will help you. I want you to be kind to each other. I'm Kalian the Alien. La 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 la. Who's singing with me? La 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 la. His skin was as blue as the sky, with an orange head of hair. Pretty cool. His eyes were as bright as the sun. But you know what, friends? I wasn't even scared. No way. He said, my name is Kalian the Alien. I won't hurt you. I will help you. I want you up to be kind to your families. I'm Kalian the Alien. La, la, la. Astronauts, la la la. Aww. He told me he needed a friend. What'd he do?
Well, then she started to cry. But all the kids crowded around, and they all kissed him goodbye. He said, I'll be back someday, good friends, but now I have to go. In his guitar ship he flew, but he wants you all to know that my name is Kaylee the Alien. I won't hurt you, I will help you. I want you to be kind to your teachers. I'm Kaylee the Alien. La 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 la. Who can sing with me? La 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 la. Friends, can you count down from 5 to 0? He's gonna blast off. Don't forget 0. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Say blast off. Look up, here he goes. Goodbye, Kaylee, and don't worry. We'll never make fun of somebody who's different than us or talks different. Can we clap for kindness? Nice job, everybody. If you're happy and you know it, clap those hands. You're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, your little face will show it. You're happy and you know it, clap those hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Stomp, stomp. You're happy and you know it, your little face will show it. You're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, give a big hooray. Happy and you know it, your little face will show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know, give a smile. If you're happy and you know, give a smile. If you're happy, you know it, your little face will show it. You're happy and you know, give a smile. If you're happy and you know it, wash your hands, always. You're happy and you know, always wash your hands, friends. Thank you. Happy and you know it, your little face will show it. You're happy and you know, always wash your hands, please. Thank you. If you're happy and you know it, give a hug. Happy and you know it, give a hug. Happy and you know it, your little face will show it. You're happy and you know it, give a hug. If you're happy and you know, clap those hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. You're happy and you know it, your little face will show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap those hands. Stomp your feet, shout hooray. Give a smile, wash your hands. Give somebody a hug. Go crazy, let me see. Keep going, go, 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 go. Watch me, and stop. Look at this band, they stop on a dime. All right, keep the instruments, we got a 22 song minimum. Just kidding. I gotta fix my guitar.
Welcome to the 4-H drill team. This is going to be our first practice, and everyone is kind of learning the pattern together. So come on over, and you can walk us as we learn through our pattern together. Drill team is a group. And they're going to walk all the way up that long side. Say hello to most of our ring all at once. You are, I love it. Up, follow the rail, and we are going to turn across and come down the center line. And we're staying in our single file line for right now. Good job. And the crisper we make our turn, the prettier everything will look.
Okay. trabajo.
都要上鬼市用剛才那個牛仔你想不想去看唱歌哇原來好多這裡有這麼多蛇假的有個舞台
Testing 1, 2, 3. Not sure what's going on with the mic here. How y'all doing today? Good, good. I'm glad the sun's over here just for a second. Got a little shade. My name's Charlie. I'll be the host of the pig race here at the All-American Pig Race. We come from a little town called Hilton Head, South Carolina. What we're going to do today is we're going to race some pigs. We'll pick kids randomly out of the audience. If their pig wins the race, they'll get a prize out of our basket. The louder you are, the faster these pigs will run for a Walmart Oreo. And boy, do they love them, but they love to hear you scream as well. Today, we're going to get started with the California Lowriders. The reason we call them the California Lowriders, they are very big pot-bellied pigs, and their bellies are low to the ground. But they'll still run for the cookies. They're not as fast as they once was, but we still love them, so we give them a chance to win the cookie. So we need some new kids for the first race. Right there, young lady, what color would you like, blue or black? Blue, let's go right over here. You can have black, buddy, right there. Let's go on down. We need one more. Blue or black? Black, let's see. Let the baby right there have the blue pig. All right, let's bring out the big girls, the California Lowriders. That's a Frenchie, a long-haired Frenchie. All right, here they go. Are you ready to cheer them on your mark? Get set, let them go. They're rock and rolling. The bike is on the inside. That's the mom. She's going to run away. It's going to be the black pig to the bowl first. Who hit black? You are a winner. If you was driving on the Ford team, you're broke down at the start line like always. All right, come on down. If you had blue, you are a winner. He has blue, right? Blue over there. All right, now we're gonna quit. I'll put it on your hand. We're gonna quit messing around with these slow pigs. We're gonna bring out the fastest pigs from the south racing here in the north. You don't want to miss this next race. These boys know how to burn up a track. All right, their colors are going to be the greatest colors in the world. Red, white, and blue. We need some new kids. How about you right there? Red, white, or blue? Red. Let's go right over there on the shoulders. White or blue? What? Yeah, black one. Okay, 1 second. White. We need one more for blue. Let's see. We're going to have blue right there, buddy. Let's go down here. Red, white, or blue? Her, one person. Red, white, or blue? Blue. Let's go down here. Red or white?
Come on, buddy. Let's watch the pick.
Red. We need one more. You can have white right there, buddy. Come on down. Come on back. Come on down. Come on. Today, we're waiting on you, buddy. You don't worry, Mom and Dad, it is a permanent marker. The kids in a week will know they won the pig race here at the Middlesex County Fair. All right, let's bring out the fastest pigs in the South, red, white, and blue, the Oreo pigs. All right, are you guys ready to cheer them on? I need to hear some noise. You're a big crowd. On your mark, get set, let them know that rock and roll is going to be Blue pig by the snout is gonna win that race. Who had blue? You are the winner. Come on now. They want to stay out here all day and eat cookies. Everyone's saying they had black and blue. I'm not sure about that there. We already picked two kids. So we'll take care of it here at the end. All right, now we're going to bring out a match race. The fastest pigs in the South. We narrowed it down to two from the fastest pigs last year. We call this a match race. Their colors are pink and purple. We need some new kids who hasn't had a chance to play. How about you right there, buddy? Red, white, and blue, man. What color do you want, pink or purple? Pink, let's go on down here. We'll let you with the face painting. You can have purple. Let's go on down here. We're moving around. A lot of kids. I can't pick everybody. How about you, little buddy right there? Pink or purple? Purple. Man wants purple. Let's see. We need one more for pink. We'll let you have pink right there with the pink shirt. All right. All right, let's bring them out here. Pink and purple, the match racers. We got strawberry milk here. Watch her go. Are you ready? On your mark, get set, let them go. They're rock and roll. They're pro pink to the outside. They're pink to the inside. They're neck and neck all the way. It's going to be a close race. They're bumping in the turns. It's going to be purple by a snout. The purple pig is going to win by her snout. If you had the purple pig, you are a winner. Come on down to the front, guys, so I can mark your hand. Only if you had purple. Are you sure you had purple, or did your mom tell you to say that? She said, yeah, she had it. Are you sure you had purple? Where was you at? There? All right. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't think I picked her last race. I didn't pick her. I picked this one. All right, guys, you got to remember if you get picked or not, because there's kids coming up that didn't get picked to win the race. All right, the next colors are going to be green and orange. They're the runts, the rookies of the family. We need some new kids right here. What color would you like? Green or orange? Orange. Let's see. You can have green right there in the white tee, young lady. Way up high there. Green or orange? We're going to give them green. It's hot out here. You can have orange right there, okay? All right, let's see. Some kids that haven't had a chance to play. Green or orange? Orange. You can have green right there. All right, here they go. The Runts, the rookies, the baby of the family. They've only been racing for 1 week. Welcome out, the little girls. All right, let's cheer them on here. It's about to get wild. Watch them go. On your mark, get set, let them go. They're rocking and rolling. It's the green pick to the outside. The orange bumping to the turn. They're bringing up the rear. It's neck and neck. They're going to run away. It's going to be orange by a snout. The orange pig won by a snout. Who had the orange pig? Come on down. There should be three winners. Three winners only. Okay. Who else had orange? You had orange this race? Good. All right. All right, now this is the last race for the best race. This right here is the fastest pick of the fair. We need six kids who hasn't had a chance to play yet. All right. For small kids, ma'am. Thank you, though. It's okay. Right there. What color do you want? Red, white, or blue? On the shoulders. What is that? Blue. What's going down here? Red or white? White. We need one more for red. You can have red right there. Pink or purple? Let's see. Right there, young man. Pink or purple? Nope, right behind you, buddy. Pink or purple? Pink real quick. Everybody's hot. Purple. We need one more for pink. Let's find somebody here. You can have pink right there in the red shirt. You got the pink pig. There's too many kids and not enough pigs. We're picking as many as we can. Bring them on out. The Wild Boys versus the fastest pigs in the South. No, no, no cheat. No, no cheat. You're going to race for those cookies. No. All right, here they go. On your mark. Get set. Let them rip, tater, kitten. Watch them go. The red pig is going to win that race. The red pig is going to win that race. There should be one winner for red. If you had red, come on down. You are a winner. All right. Hey, guys. Thanks for coming. Thanks for being the best part of the fair. We couldn't do it without you. It's hot. Stay hydrated. Stay safe. Thanks for coming to the show. If you have a mark on your hand, only if you have a mark on your hand, come to the front of the event. We'll give you a prize. All right. Thank you, guys, for coming. You had red at the last race.
Reach in the bag. Deeper, I guess. Do you have one? Okay, Allison, open your eyes.
Do you know the color, yes or no? Yes? All right, put it in your pocket so I can't see it. Are you done? You're done? Perfect. Allison, I now need for you to blow up this balloon right here. There you go. Eat it, blow it up. Don't spit in it either. Do you want some help? Yeah? All right, cool, because look, I brought this. Allison, we're gonna use this to blow up the balloon, all right? So hold that one open for me. I gotta put the long skinny ones in there. Get a nice handful of these. That's a whole lot. Open just like that. Now folks, this is the Allison, it's wet. It's nasty, give me that. Now folks, this is the part of the show where if you have your phone with you, I would take it out, put it to camera mode. If you do not have your phone, personally, I would take my hands, I'd put them over my ears, and I would do that about right now. Holy moly, guacamole, awesome, that is one big balloon. Do. Almost there. Just a little bit more. Here we go. Got it. Allison, let me get some special balloon finding music. Music! Let's go. Let's do this one. Now, Allison, when I take my hand out of the balloon, take the balloon out from under your shoe. Don't take it out till I take my hand out of the balloon. Make sense? Kids on the carpet, stay seated, hands stay in your lap the whole time. One second, all right? Watch out! Heads up! I'll be right back, all right? Whoa, Allison! It is so green in here! Hey, Allison, don't worry. I stayed at a Holiday Inn Express last night. And if I get hurt at work, I have Aflac! Not an official sponsor yet. Hey Jason, I hope you're having fun, buddy. I got it. Coming out. I got white. What'd you get? She got white. Everyone give Allison a round of applause. That's you, sir. You can have your seat. You did a great job. Thank you. Did you guys have a good time? Now folks, a couple things before you go, all right? We have some amazing shows here. Right next door, that's the Agri Puppet Show. Down that way, the circus. This way, right before you get to the carnival, that's where your pig race is. Also, right here at 10 o'clock tonight, is a family-friendly hypnosis show. But the most important thing, the last trick I just did, do not ever try that at home. Because I am a professional idiot, okay? Now, if you guys want Pet the Bunny, come up on stage over here, we're on Pet the Bunny. Folks, are in that, have a great day at the fair chair. The next show is coming up really soon. Leave the balloons on the ground. We're gonna put them right here, kids.
How does one rank such a thing?